Oh, I didn't see you there. Just wanted to thank my family, coaches, and everyone who recruited me, but I'll be committing to Clemson.
What?
But I'll be committing to Clemson.
Well, that's a new way to announce where you're going to play college football. This axe-wielding, jean-short-wearing fella is Logan Rudolph. He's a four-star recruit, plays defensive end and linebacker, and apparently loves chopping down trees. And what he lacks in clothes, he more than makes up for in confidence.